night.
Wait, I don't feel good about us snooping.
I know. That's why I told Alex to do it. I think Haley knows more than she's letting on.
Breaks my heart how badly you want to believe that.
We'll see you guys later.
Where are you going?
Riding your bike to Xander's.
What are you doing there?
I don't know. Hanging out.
Sounds fun. Wear your helmets.
We will. I'm not writing my first novel by blowing through a tube.
I don't like them going over to that kid's house.
Why not?
Xander's a bad influence.
His older brother's even worse. Huge stoner, always walking around in his army jacket with his muscles, flipping his hair out of his blue eyes. He told me he was looking good one time. I mean, come on.
Yeah, we'll keep our eye on that. But for now, Xander. I don't trust him.
Claire, you're a tough one to figure out. You don't trust bad boys, and yet you married one.